Move away from coal power. That was essentially former U.S. Vice President Al Gore's message to the Philippines as he wrapped up the 31st Climate Reality Leadership Corps training here. Changing the country's energy mix, he says, is a matter of national security.
Sea level has been going up because the oceans, when they get warmer, expand in volume. In the Philippines, this process is projected, according to the Filipino scientists and the global scientific community, to be 2 to 3 times faster than elsewhere. Because the ocean waters are heating up more around the Philippines than any place else.
The Philippines has committed to slashing its carbon emissions some 70% by 2030. But the country still relies heavily on fossil fuels, and no less than 25 coal-fired plants were approved by the government last year and are now in various stages of rollout. Experts say making the transition to cleaner energy is tricky. Capping coal use like other countries did is out of the question for a developing nation like the Philippines.
One thing we cannot do is to do that and then lose electricity, because then we will lose political public support when we have brownouts and blackouts.
But there has been progress. The Asian Development Bank recently backed more than 10 billion pesos of bonds issued by local firm App Renewables, making it Asia's first climate bonds.
The eye now has to move towards implementation rather than intention. So what we would be looking forward from you is, you know, the conversion of your IMDC into an investment plan.
Al Gore encouraged people to go on the street and knock on every door to raise political counter against the resistance on possible measures that will help the environment to combat the crisis of climate change. Because at the end, this planet is our only home. Carla Lim, Bloomberg TV, Philippines.